I feel like when business owners have this chance to reevaluate and change up their business and do something new, it gives you an opportunity, if you can take it, to see how you can better structure your whole business. And the way I always encourage people to structure their business is to have everybody doing the thing that they're best at, as much laser focus in on that thing as they can possibly have. That's how you build a really strong business. And I think that's kind of the vision of what we're trying to do. Do you think we're going to get there one day, Kenzie?
Yes, I know we'll get there. You know, just got to keep pushing along, but that's how it works. Hard things always, you know, it takes time. They're hard at the beginning, and then it's always a big payoff in the end, and it's worth it.
When you have people wearing so many hats, that can be a real issue, and we see that all the time in marketing. Like, don't you see that constantly when we work with a new client?
Absolutely, and even just like in like previous jobs, like I've noticed that too within like the marketing roles, like everything just gets put into one little category. Like you have to write the content, create the graphics, the video, post it, and engage, and do analytics, and do this and that and that. And like that's just kind of how marketing always ends up. But yeah, then no one is able to focus in and really like analyze each piece of those and make them the best they can be, because they're trying to juggle so many different things.